Miss Dunham.
Congratulations, Miss Dunham.
Wish you the best of luck. Have a great retirement.
Hey, Miss Dunham, I heard you were retiring, and I just wanted to say you were my best teacher in 7th grade, and I really enjoyed having you.
Hi, Miss Dunham, it's Lucas. I had a great time at YIG and learned a lot in your class. Happy retirement.
I hope you have a great retirement full of relaxation and travel. It was a pleasure being in your class.
Happy retirement.
Hi, Miss Dunham, I miss you. Thank you for your great year. Have a good summer.
Hi, Miss Dunn, and wanted to take this opportunity to thank you for your dedication over the years of teaching all the students and showing them love. We wish you the best and hope you have a happy retirement. Thank you.
Thank you.
I just want to wish you a wonderful retirement and thank you for all the work that you've done for not only me, but for thousands of kids that have walked through your doors. I personally really appreciate the lengths you traveled to challenge me, get the best out of me, and above all, put a smile on my face every single day, walking into 7th period. That's something I'll never forget.
Congratulations on your retirement, Miss Dunham.
You're not going to be able to see me almost every day anymore, so I'm gonna miss you. You're probably one of the best teachers I've ever had. You just were something special.
Hey, Mrs. Dunham, it's Brandon here. I wish you the best in your retirement, and I will always miss your civics class.
Congratulations on your retirement, Miss Dunham. Thanks for all you've done for us.
Hi, Mrs. Dunham.
Thank you for being an amazing teacher.
So good that I got a perfect score on my civics exam.
Happy retirement.
We wish you good luck.
Hey, Mrs. Dunham. Happy retirement. Just want to let you know that you were one of my favorite teachers in all my years at Maitland.
Hi, Mrs. Dunham. Thank you for giving me a great year of civics. You made me feel welcome at my first year at Maitland. You will be missed. Happy retirement.
I move that Miss Dunham never retires.
I second the motion.
All in favor?
Aye!
Thanks for being a great teacher, Miss Dunham. We'll miss you.
Thank you for teaching me so much about civics and so many more things. We love and miss you.
We will always be thankful for you, Miss Dunham.
I'll miss wearing that wig in your classroom. I love hair.
Hey, Miss Dunham, I heard you're retiring, so good luck. You were always, like, the best teacher to me.
Hi, Miss Dunham. I just wanted to let you know how fun it was being in your class. It was a great experience for me, and you were a really great teacher, so I wanted to wish you well.
So, I know I didn't have you, but I'll miss seeing you in the hallways. Bye!
Thank you so much for all you've done. I hope you have a great retirement.
Bye! Love you!
I'm really glad that you got to be my teacher this year. I'll miss you so much.
Hey, Miss Dunham, I just want to congratulate you on your retirement and thank you for everything that you've done for me and the school and all the students that you've taught.
Hi, Mrs. Dunham, I just wanted to wish you a happy retirement and just know that we really miss you. Everyone in second period had such a fun and great year, so thank you for everything you taught us. Bye.
You made us happy every day. You made us happy every day, every time we walked into the classroom. And so, thank you for being a great teacher. And I learned a lot from you. I'm gonna miss you. Please visit once in a while.
Happy retirement, Miss Denham. Thanks for teaching us all about our civic duties. Love you.
Thank you, Miss Denham.
You've had such a big impact on us and have a great retirement.
Hi, Miss Denham. It's Griffin Seal from the Dunham class of 2017 and the YIG class of 2018. Congratulations on your retirement. You spent a lot of long years as a hard-working and dedicated teacher. You made an impact in the lives of countless students. I remember your class as being the best class I had in all middle school. And not just because it prepared me so well for youth and government, but because I had you as a teacher. Enjoy this next chapter of your life.
Tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup with ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living. Barely getting by.
Congratulations, Don, on your retirement. I know you're going to love being a village person, and I'll have to come up there and visit you sometime. Maybe we could even do a show. I am going to miss having theater tickets with you. Dr. Phillips just won't be the same without us in our front row mezzanine seats, but somehow they'll survive, as will both of us. I look forward to finding out what type of theater they have in the villages. So good luck. I don't think you need it though. You do have skill and knowledge amongst other things. I wish you and Tim great happiness in the years ahead. Bye-bye.
Hello, Dawn. Lainey Clowers here. I just wanted to wish you a happy retirement and let you know that I miss you so much. I can't believe that we taught together for 10 whole years at Maitland Middle School. I can't believe it. Time has flown. Well, I just want you to know that I love you, I miss you, and I wish you all the best. Hope to see you soon in person. Bye-bye.
Hi, Dawn. I'm super grateful that we've been able to work together for the past 3 years. Just wanted to wish you congratulations and good luck with retirement. We'll miss you.
Don, I just wanted to wish you a congratulations on your retirement. Thank you for all of your years of service to Maitland Middle School, to the students, staff, and community here. You will be greatly missed, and I wish you and your husband a wonderful retirement together up in the villages. I hope you have lots of adventures, read lots of great books, get to travel, and that you both have the good health to enjoy it all. God bless. Be well.
I've seen you year after year build really good relationships with students and new millennial faculty and have incredible bonds with staff members that you've worked alongside for many years at Maitland Middle School. No matter the age or stage, though, you seem to just make everyone smile. You have such an uplifting and positive way about you that we are all going to miss so very much.
Hey, what's up, Mrs. Dunham? Congratulations on retirement. You definitely work hard. And if anybody deserves a little R&R now, it's you. Thanks for being among the first to welcome me with open arms when I stepped foot on Maitland's campus about 3 years ago, and for always being a willing participant in our video production projects. Thanks as well for all the content that you provided for the morning news. And on a personal note, your inspiration as an educator is one of the reasons I can show you this. Check this out. See that? Yeah, my daughter Gabrielle took her middle school youth and government experience over to Winter Park. And this past February, she participated in the State Senate Page Internship Program, up in Tallahassee, where, among other things, she got to preside as Senate President. So again, thank you, thank you, thank you. I hope you take this opportunity to sleep in a bit and truly enjoy your time in retirement. Stay safe and be well.
We all love you so much, and you're going to be so missed at Mayland Middle School.
Bye, Dawn. I think it's been 20 years since I started actually met you for the first time. When I see you again in person, I got you some gifts. Be good up there in the villages.
It's been great working with you. Enjoy your retirement and have lots of fun.
All the best to you, Dawn. You and your husband, enjoy your retirement.
Dawn, I'm really going to miss you. I've enjoyed working with you for the last 18 years. You got me started into this profession, and I appreciate all your help and guidance. It's been great to work with you. I love you.
Ms. Dunham, it was a pleasure to get to know you this year. I wish you and your husband the best in the future.
Bye!
Bye!
Dunham, I'm going to miss you. Happy retirement. I'll mail you a loofah once a month, I promise. Oh, you should also go to the Keys, but I love you and I'm going to miss you.
Hey, Ms. Dunham, I just wanted to say happy retirement. I liked working with you for the last couple of years. I wish you the very best up at the villages, and hopefully in a year or so you come back and see us as a sub. I know the kids would love it. Take care. Bye.
Congratulations. It's been such a pleasure to work with you over the last 2 years, and I'm so excited for you to start this new chapter of your life. We will miss you immensely, but we are very happy for you.
My classroom neighbor, I'm going to miss you so much. You helped me through a lot of tough times, and you always gave me great advice. I will miss our venting sessions, especially during lunch.
Happy retirement, Dunham. Wishing you the very best. You've made such an impact on so many students, including my own children. Thank you so much for all that you've done over these years. Wishing you the very best in your retirement. Love you. Bye.
Hey, Dawn. Wish that I could be giving you this message in person, but it is what it is. As you head off into retirement, I just wanted to tell you that I'm thankful for everything that you have done for me and helped me with over the last 3 years from day one of my time teaching at Maitland. You have been welcoming and supportive and offered me so much help when I needed it. And especially this year, I feel like we couldn't have done it if we didn't have each other to get through what we went through this year together. I know that this retirement has been something that you have been looking forward to all year because I've heard it almost every day from the beginning of the school year. So that time has finally arrived. And so I hope that you enjoy everything that retirement has to offer because I know that you have worked your ass off right up until the last day.
Hey, Dawn. So I hope you enjoy your retirement. Definitely well earned. I just wanted to think back to when we first met, actually. We met at that Starbucks, and you took me under your wing right away without any hesitation. You showed me everything I was going to need to know, how to do. You brought everything I ever could have thought I was going to need to Starbucks over the summer to help me prepare for the school year. And throughout that entire first year, anytime I was not sure of myself or was not sure what I was teaching, you were always there to make sure I felt comfortable, to make sure I felt like I knew what I was doing. You are a wonderful, wonderful person, Dawn, and I hope you really enjoy your retirement. Take care, and I'll always love you.
Hey, Dawn. First off, happy retirement. I'm very excited for you. I just wanted to say thank you. I remember day one of my 8 years at Maitland Middle School. I was a rookie teacher. I walk into your classroom. You embraced me. You sent me right over to your filing cabinet, and you said, here's all my stuff. Whatever is mine is yours. Anything you need. Really, your help and guidance, especially that first year, helped mold me into the teacher that I am today. You are a wonderful woman, a huge heart. You absolutely love and adore all of your kiddos throughout the year. You've really been a great one to look up to. I really, really, really thank you for everything that you did for me, and enjoy your retirement and have a great time being a social butterfly out there in the villages.